Also breaking this morning, an 18-year-old is shot and killed in Mayodan. Police tell us they were called to the parking lot of a grocery store on Burton Street around 6:30 last night. Chandler Bullens was taken to the hospital where he died. Police have not been able to tell us if the shooting happened at the grocery store or if they have any suspects.